would be you rocking with them. Run and tell that show. Run and tell your people, run and tell your family, run and tell your cousins, your uncles. Fuck.
Yeah. Once again, it's your boy Get Stacks.
And your girl Candace on the mic.
And you are now tuned in to Run and Tell That. Next up, we got motherfucker D-Rob Cocaine in the building. Make some motherfucking noise for D-Rob. Yes, sir. Hey. What's up, my nigga? How you feeling?
What's going down? How you feeling?
Yeah. You've been making some noise out this motherfucker for a minute. I've been watching you.
A long time, man.
Long time. So, what? You started with rap or you started with the little brand you got there?
I've been doing music since like 7th grade.
Okay.
I did a song with Gucci when I was like 11th grade.
Yeah.
A song called Paracillin. Y'all go there on YouTube. It's like 07. You know what I'm saying? Like 11th grade, bro, on there. So I've been doing music for a long time. So I just be, you know, my brand name starts like 2014.
Okay.
Yeah, 2014.
So your brand though,
Coco Lumbus.
Yeah.
What is it?
D Rob. Cocaine.
Okay.
Yeah. So you was already dropping music. Then you came out with your brand.
Yeah.
Cause your brand, I done seen a lot of motherfuckers putting that shit, and I was like, damn, I feel like I need one of them. Cause them shits out here.
Where you find it?
Nah, it's like I've been doing music way before the brand, but when the brand came out, it's like I thought of it as a, like, you know, music get deeper. It's like nowadays it's streaming. You know what I'm saying? So it's like you can't just rap nowadays. It ain't good enough. You can rap, all right, they like your music, but you gotta have a brand behind it. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, Jay-Z Rockaware.
Yeah.
So now you gotta, I was thinking back then, like, damn, man, I got something that can grab more than my music. My music good, but I need something gooder. Something that can wear to represent me.
Come to the mic.
You know what I'm saying?
Come
like,
to the mic.
The music,
yeah,
it gets your ears. I need something to get your body.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, I'm a soulful person, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So I had to think of a brand. So when I got the brand, it's like it really put the stamp on everything I'm representing. You know what I'm saying?
So when did you start putting the brand out?
Like 2014. Okay. 2014. So I start printing them up and everything. I start paying other people to print it up, but now I print myself. I print this all myself. Like, I cut the middleman out.
So where can you get it at? Can you get it at a store here in Columbus or just online?
Contact me, and I'll do any order you want. I'm printing up. You can say 100 orders. I'm coming.
Totally.
No, but is it just your brand, or you're printing anything?
I'm just printing my brand. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
I'm not that type of person. Like, you do your own thing, do your own thing.
That's right.
Yeah. I mean, this for you.
This for me. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Not that I'm selfish, but, you know, like, I got it for me. You know what I'm saying?
See, I got hip to you from your brand, clothing.
Yeah.
I was like, oh shit. Like, I kept, like I told you, I was seeing niggas wearing that.
But when you only got the brand, you think, like, then what else he do?
Yeah. I wouldn't have followed you.
Make you like, what else he do? So when you check out the music, like, damn, he do both of that?
Yeah.
It's like that. And I engineer, though. You know what I'm saying? I engineer, like, if people want studio sessions, I mix and master music. Feel me? It's like clothing. I rap. I'm a hustler. Like, you know what I mean?
Right.
You gotta come get it all.
Yeah.
You feel me? Mm-hmm. It's not one thing with me. It's one stop shop with everything you doing with me. You feel me?
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. One of my favorite joints from you is the shit you did to that, what was that? Was that Juvie?
Juvie. Oh, yeah. Me and my best friend, man.
Motherfucker went
free,
hard, man.
Yeah, my nigga Free, man. We went back and forth.
Yeah, back and forth. Yeah, that shit was hot,
damn motherfucker. Went crazy. It's freestyle.
Yeah.
I promise you, it's freestyle off the head. Just going back and forth.
I said, okay, I'm fucking with this nigga. You feel me?
Yeah, appreciate that.
Yeah, that
appreciate
shit was hard. Yeah. So what you got planned going on? What's your plans for 2021? What you doing musically, brand wise? Yeah, what you got on the table?
Yeah, I got a project dropping called Kirsten's Birth. Then I'm gonna do a project called Out of Favors. Then I got a third one dropping called Coco Lumbus 2. Cause my only thing I got on iTunes is Coco Lumbus 1. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So I threw it together. I ain't really big on features. You know what I'm saying? For I don't be caring about who get in my song.
Where'd you come up with that curse for verse? Where'd you come with that?
Curse's birth.
Yeah.
Curse's birth.
It's just how I feel with life. Like, you know what I mean? Like,
as a black man or just?
Nah, just like, you ever feel like, why me? Like something happened to you, like, damn, what the fuck, why me, man? I mean, like it can happen to you. Like, why the fuck my car got to break down?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Right. It's just how I be feeling with life, like, damn, cursing's birth. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't
come
never
get, come to the mic, fam. Come
it's like, I feel mic. Like I never, I can never get right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So I feel like, damn, I'm cursing's birth. That's what made me think of the name. You know what I'm saying? Okay. That's all that was. You know what I'm saying?
What you getting right now, though?
Huh?
You getting right now, though?
What I'm what?
You getting right now. You said you can't get right.
Nah, yeah. I'm straight right now. I'm cool. I'm cool. Yeah. I can't complain. You know, thanks to be worse. You feel me?
Yeah, for sure.
What's up?
So let the people know where they can find you at.
You can find me on Instagram, D-Rob Cocaine. Twitter, D-Rob Cocaine. I mean, Facebook, D-Rob Co Columbus. They suspended my other account because my name Cocaine.
Yeah.
And I had that for like 10 years, so they got rid of me like they got rid of that 4 years
got
ago.
Got you on up off of there, huh?
they took me off. You know what I mean? That's how I go.
Yeah. So what's up? Give a motherfucker round of applause to D-Rob Cocaine. Yeah. He out here working, man. Check him out. Yeah, for sure.